24 now. Thought I could finally settle down. Parties and before I'm drunk. Friday night. Welcome, guys, to my 24th birthday extravaganza. I'm up on a parking deck above a mall where I just went and watched a movie. That's what I'm doing on my birthday. Today is my birthday when I'm recording this and editing this, so what a fun way to spend my birthday. But I was able to go watch a movie at least. I hope you guys enjoy this little compilation of fun time videos that I've had with my friends. It's been great. I couldn't have done it without you guys. Everybody that's in the video. Here's to the mid-20s, where hopefully life will be a little easier. Hopefully. It's crazy that I feel like I haven't done anything in my early 20s. I completed school. That's the biggest feat that I've done. And I'm back on YouTube trying to make it big. I feel like I've left so much untapped potential in my early 20s. Now I'm old, probably gonna die soon. Got like one foot in the grave already. Yeah, I know I'm not that old, but it feels that way when you're young. That's why we do this YouTube. My camera's about to die, guys. My camera is about to die, and I do not have a spare battery. For all the youngins out there that watch these videos, take life one day at a time. Really enjoy it. Do shit you want to do. That's it for this segment of Chase. My camera's about to die. To leave it off on a good note, just live your life to the fullest. That's really all I can say. But here's to hopefully mid-20s being a lot better. So the cooking show will come out next week. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more weekly content here from Chase World. I hope you guys enjoy this type of video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Take a stone till there's nothing left to say. Even if you go.